Hello, potential spinner. You're on Penstock, channel about pen spinning. My name is Alex Sukhov, and here I show people how to do these awesome tricks with pens. Well, mostly modified pens, but about that later. Pen spinning is a great hobby. You look awesome. You can practice wherever you want, whenever you want. You don't need special place for it. You need just minimum equipment. You don't need any special gifts like ear for music or enormous dexterity or any talent at all. Anyone can do pen spinning. But at the same time, people who actually do it are very few, and it will make you stand out. Well, there are a lot of different reasons why pen spinning is one of the best hobbies out there. It also has good effect on your physical and mental health. Well, this video is not about that. Here I will give you a step-by-step guide which will help you to start your pen spinning journey and eventually reach sky level in it, if you really want. And let's get started with the first step. We will start with an antinomy. Our hobby is called pen spinning, but in fact, very few people actually spin simple pens. We spin these awesome looking pen spinning tools, which sometimes can write. There are several reasons why I don't recommend you to start with a simple pen. I have a separate video regarding this matter. I've seen a lot of beginners failing with them and dropping pen spinning for this reason. No. We enjoy pen spinning with pen mods with certain parameters. They all feel different, give different experience. So first of all, I recommend you to make your own pen mod, and it is going to be victory mode. Even if you want to do pen spinning with simple pens, I recommend you to make a victory mode and practice tricks first with it. And then, if you will feel it, master them with simple pen. I have a video about how to make a victory mode. We'll leave link in the description. We'll leave all links and useful information in the description under this video on YouTube. So, victory pen mod, it also can write as well, which is not a good thing actually, but many beginners love writable pen mods, at least before they try the ones which are good for pen spinning, not writing. You can find spare parts for this pen mod in any country. Such victory mod will cost you about $5, give or take. It will give you general concept of pen spinning mods and will be okay for learning your first tricks and even some mini combos. And now when you're done, when you have your victory, let's get right into tricks. Go to Google pens stock levels. Alright, I have no idea what a penumbra is. Wait, isn't it that game which scared everyone to coma several years ago? Well, you also can find it in the description under this video without googling it. In this very useful post, you will find all the major pen spinning tricks and, what's the most important, video tutorials with the easiest ways of doing them. All tricks are sectioned off into 5 major groups according to their difficulty, from 1 star fundamental basic tricks to 5 star pro tricks. Guys, bookmark this page. Every time you will need it, it will show you where you are in pen spinning right now and where to go next. I update this page frequently, and by the way, if you have some suggestions about it, you can leave it in the comments under the post. I also have a video which is called Tricks Learning Order, which will also give you direction to go at the beginning. I don't basically recommend you to randomly jump from one level to another and back and forth, but you sure can. This is just a hobby, we do it for fun. This is just a guide. It helps you, doesn't command you. And in general, once you have mastered 5 to 7 approximately tricks from one level, you're pretty ready to start to learn tricks from next group. And when you feel like it, you can always come back and learn tricks from the previous level. And I also have playlists for the different level groups of tricks. You can save them to yourself and progress in pen spinning using just YouTube. And note, each trick in pen spinning has its reversed variation. So once you've mastered a trick, you'd better start searching for its reversed variation. Just type it like that. Penstock Sonic Reverse, for example. Victory mode is not the best, to say the least, of course, but it will be just fine to learn tricks from the first and 2-star level groups. First of all, of course, it is better to learn fundamental tricks. From the first group, there are charge, sonic, thumb around and finger pass. I have a really nice video about them. It is kinda superficial, but gives you general concept and also has a nice mini combo inside. Of course, I also have more detailed video tutorials which will help you to master them in no time for each trick, for their reverses and for this mini combo as well. So fundamentals and fundamental mini combo will be enough to impress anyone around you. And if you liked the impression you make on people, if you liked the process of learning tricks, if you liked the feel when you accomplished learning them, my congratulations, you're one of us! Number the guys, pen spinners. Now it's time to think about a better pen mod. Rule number one, stay away from Jigao so-called pen mods. You can meet offers of them all around the internet. They are completely unspinnable and make people run away from pen spinning in fear. No guys, it's really better to spin victory mod throughout whole of your pen spinning journey than get one from Jigao. I recommend you to go to penstock.net, pen spinning shop, and choose something from there. All of pen mods which are placed on Penstock shop are better than Victory. Of course, all of them are better than any Jigao pen, so-called pen mod. Most of them are handmade and need some time to get to be prepared, to get ready to be shipped to you. So delivery will take a while. So it's much better to make an order before you are done with all the tricks from 2-star level group. I usually recommend to get a Flying Panda or Waterfall mod. You can also take a look at flower mods and finger dance mods. From the cheapest ones, they are the best. But of course there is no requirements. So you can choose anything you want. And also you can go to penstock.net, go to pen mod go to pen mods section, set filter to show you only pen mods which are good for beginners. Any of those will be fine, any of those I recommend. So, now, as you are with us, subscribe to this channel of course, and join our subreddit group, subreddit community, rpenspin, where you can meet other newbie pen spinners and advanced ones. All levels of pen spinners are gathered in there. Oh yes, for those of you who watched this video till this moment, it will be helpful if you will give this video a like. Guys, yeah, I should have said that before. I wish you good luck on your pen spinning journey. May the style be with you. Bye.